axe rested against the side of the house next to the woodpile. He grabbed it up and hurled it at the coffin, but it simply bounced off. The coffin followed the man up onto the porch and crashed down the front door. The man had closed and locked behind him. Bump, bump, bump. He ran upstairs and grabbed a shotgun. This is why.